za bufle i...
It is 12:20, guys. I just finished editing my first official Transformation Tuesday. It's only 7 minutes long, but I think it's a wonderful 7 minutes. And I'm gonna go cook now. I'm starving. Yeah, awesome. And then we can make the bed tonight because we don't have a bed, and I could definitely use a bed to get into right now. You can call me Queen Bee, and baby, I'll rule.
Let me live that fantasy. We're a different kind of buds. Let me be your.
I think I'm going to pick my old camera up on Depop.
Sony?
Yeah, it's Sony E6300.
Okay.
I gotta sell that thing because I don't use it, and I want to get a different camera.
Hey.
That's also nice, but it has a little flip up and it's smaller, so I can portably. No. Thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna get a water bottle and we can go to IKEA. I didn't lock it.
I got it.
I think I locked it. Hey guys, welcome to week 2 of Transformation Tuesday. I'm just gonna roll up on the intro right now because I got the camera. My hands are so dry, I'm not even gonna let that go down because you know I always got lotion in my cart. So today we will be, today because the video is gonna be in one day. We'll be transforming our bedroom. Right now we sleep with a mattress on the floor, which is lovely, but I work in the office and I'm often looking over at the bed, and I make it every day, but I want to go one step further. And I'm really excited. We have a funky rug and a nice bed frame. And then from there, we might have to readjust our projector, our movie screen. And then from there, I'm going to decorate my office, which is probably going to be next week's video. Okay. That's it.
I think I have a workaround for the projector.
Oh, great. You're just going to put the bar on the bottom.
Yeah, both bars on the bottom.
Yeah. And right? And then it's just shifted. It's higher.
Yeah, I'll just have to move the projector a little bit.
Okay, yeah. Shift
but
it
it'll work and it won't cost anything.
Yay! And I'm also selling my very first 2 Depop porters. So thank you to Amy and Stella. I don't even know if they're subscribers or they watch YouTube. I think they just found my shit on Depop. But thank you to them. And this is my Depop if you want to buy some clothes. This is my Depop. Hi, Depop. All right, we're going to head to IKEA now. Oh, shit. Talk about a speed. Oh, we're going to click and collect.
Click and where? Which is that, left?
Click and collect.
Oh, right. Left.
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 I don't know. It says entrance, click and collect, right.
Click
oh, no,
collect
click
left?
And collect, left. This sign says click and collect, I swear. Click and collect.
Oh.
Okay.
Do we just park anywhere for the click and collect?
I wonder. Let's see.
Should we ask one of the... there's numbers.
Yeah. Okay. I guess we pull into a number and then we...
And then we say, hey,
just like
do
it online. Maybe we click.
Well, so I'm just going to park.
I'm ready for you to do that.
Okay.
Click and collect was awesome. I was like, I have no service, and then I told them my order number and all that stuff, and they just didn't even ask for my photo ID as specified on the website. What if I'm not a Tia? What if I'm someone who just stole both of my order numbers, all 9 digits? Anyway, they said, okay, just give it 10 minutes. And what spot are you at? And I said, number 12. And they said, give it 10 minutes. All right. I just told them we're here. I'm never going into an IKEA store again. Even though I love IKEA, I'm never just casually shopping in IKEA again because this is way too easy. We just drove up in here and then they're gonna bring it to our car? Stop. Stop.
How are we gonna fit this into there? Let's figure it out.
It can go already.
Oh, like that? It'll fit?
Yeah, it's fine. Just move your hands. Are your hands okay? Can we tilt it like...
Tilt it what?
Like this, so it's not in your way? Is that possible?
Like this?
Yeah, but the other way, so it's not...
Oh. Yeah.
Here.
Perfect.
Thank you. I think that's bad for this.
Yeah.
You know what? I think we should move this.
I mean, it says the door is
open.
It's a seatbelt.
Okay, the door is closed.
I gotta pee so bad. I'm very happy though. Can we have our new bed? It's very exciting.
Obviously, this is an upgrade, but like, yeah, and because, you know, like, there's a trash can here, but like, Tim has to sleep, like, in the trash can because our bed is not off the ground. And yeah, it's just like, Everything's all cluttered here. Ugh.
You know what? This is amazing. I'm so thankful that I have Tim here to help. And also just like we get to do everything together. So Tim is getting rid of all of the stuff in here while I'm gonna edit the Tuesday transformation that needs to go up in like 8 hours.
And yeah, okay.
This is how the room looks. Oh my gosh, we have to vacuum in here and then we have to move somehow this stuff and roll out our new rug. I mean, our new bed on our new rug. I'm so excited. Anyway, I'm just really happy. Like, I'm living my dream life. Subscribe if you want to be a part of our dream. Terrified of the vacuum. The minute she saw that thing come out, she just like hid in the corner. Bye. She's like, no, I ain't down. Okay, the light's coming from above. The light's coming from above, so we're gonna have to hit this angle. But anyway, our bedroom is essentially a movie theater. So what Tim is doing is raising the speakers off the wall because we used to sleep on the floor, so now we're gonna be hot. You get what I'm saying, right? I have to keep editing this video that has to be up for you guys tomorrow, but that's what Tim's doing, so we're gonna time lapse on him. Update, I'm still editing. It's only like, it's 9:14, but to us it feels like it's like 3:45 in the morning and we're really tired. Anyway, Tim took down these bigger speakers. He's gonna replace them with smaller, better speakers, and he's gonna paint this little patch on the wall right now, these two little patches.
It looks fantastic. Tim is just working on like getting the projector right, and Rumi is just scared of all the technology and the tools.
Okay, so basically, since we're gonna be higher from the floor, Tim is basically like shifting the projector up so that the screen is higher. I don't know if that makes sense, but that's how it's gonna happen. And it's 11:32 p.m. I'm pretty tired and I really wanna cook, but I have to finish my vlog. It's gonna be a short vlog, but I'm really excited for it and happy with it and definitely excited for the bedroom vlog. I just finished editing my first official Transformation Tuesday. It's only 7 minutes long, but I think it's a wonderful 7 minutes. And I'm gonna go cook now. I'm starving. Tim took everything out while I was editing and replaced these speakers. And soon we're gonna roll the rug out on here. And then we'll just start building the bed. Wow, that is so sick. I'ma have to clean these windows one day. I'm stoked. Dogs are out though while we build. Sorry. Tim, you're the best for letting me control everything. I love you. It's 2:41. I'm gonna show you the status of the bed and then I will check in with you guys later, at a later date, a later time. I am so glad we did this. Do you see our bed? Do you see our bedroom now? What? This is our new bed. I think it's stunning. It is 4 in the morning. The bed is unreal. I know you can only see this. The bed is unreal. Our movie theater vibe is unparalleled. It's unmatched right now. Tim is fixing the projector because I hit it with my head while I was crying. Ooh,
that will not go in a vlog.
So as I'm finishing up editing this video, Atia just left. She went to Target or TJ Maxx somewhere to get the finishing touches for this room.
And anyway, I'm just excited because we're going to get new bedding and everything. So that'll happen like later in the week. But today's been a really jam-packed day. I've shipped
and I'm in love with being queen. Oh.
like so depressed. All right, we're gonna go to Target now.
Today, this lovely Tuesday, we will be there's snow on the mountains. We will be transforming.
What's in there?
What's in where?
He's gonna clean up in here, and he's gonna take all this stuff out while I edit over here. Let me live that fantasy.
Go watch this video that I'm editing now, because it's already up, so. Anyway, I'm very happy. I'm having the best day ever in my fucking life.